I watch the highway go by and ponder my situation. I'm on the run from my husband's divorce lawyer. My mojo is still missing in action. And my demon ex-lover is lurking. But, all things considered, my pilgrimage is going well.